Mission with Jonesy and Amanda.
Zoom meetings, Zoom catch-ups, Zoom interviews. People are learning the technology and some people aren't learning it as well as they should.
Do you look at the camera of the Zoom meeting or do you look at the person talking or do you look at yourself?
I look at the person talking. It's hard, isn't it? I've got a friend who spends all day now. She's a university lecturer on Zoom, and she said she's never had to look at her own face for so long. And it's just, she said it's just horrific. I'm not saying it's horrific. She's got a lovely face.
Sure,
but
sure.
No one wants to look at themselves all day long, well, unless you're an influencer and you've had your lips pumped.
Or you're talking to a bunch of young people in the Zoom meeting, and you're looking, oh, geez, Shrek's in on this meeting.
I'd put a bulldog clip at the back of my head.
Hang on, that's me.
Well, let me tell you what happened yesterday. The Deputy Premier, John Barilaro, was having a regional media conference. So a whole lot of journos were asking him questions, etc. He was asked a question by a Central Coast News reporter, Skye Hull.
Mm-hmm.
We love you, Skye, but imagine how she must be feeling this morning. So she asks the question and then she forgets to turn herself off afterwards. Have a listen.
Happening locally, but I'm happy to have a look at that. I'll come back to you.
Thank you.
Okay, Javier.
You call me that.
Same thing, scared, hungry, freaking...
Good morning. Good afternoon now. Can you hear me?
He turned his camera off on me. Sorry, I'm pissed off. He purposely did that. I saw him fiddling around with the thing and he turned the camera off when it was replying to my question. And that's why
Skye,
I said...
Skye, we can hear all of that and that's not correct. I didn't turn off the camera. I was actually trying to find the next question. So, Skye, we heard everything you just said. Disappointed it. And everyone else heard it as well, just letting you know.
Oh,
I'm disappointed and everyone else heard it as well.
Everyone heard it too.
It reminds me of that time just recently where on national television this happened.
Time now for one more thing.
I gotta pee,
You're on the air.
Greg.
Greg.
That's quality, isn't it?
Oh.
That's quality. That was me on the Today Show last time I was there.
I gotta pee,
Yeah. You're on the air.
And they said, you know, your mic's on. You said, yeah, this is my material.
Yes.
This is the best I've got.
This is what I've got. This is what you paid me for.
Jonesy and Amanda's Damnation.